There are 21 issues on the table. They only addressed one so far. And now it has a frightening state now where the management is stating to the minister that the workers do not want to work. So here I am again. I have to defend my workers because the only thing that can come out of that is retrenchment. So I'm here to let the public know in no uncertain terms that the workers are willing to work, and we've been working. We want to work so much that we take defective buses on a daily basis to go take the working class home. And we take the working class home on a daily basis with defective buses.
And
if by chance we get into an accident with those buses, we end up on charge.
It happens every
accident that a driver gets into, he has a tribunal to face. So seeing we're still trying to work, and we've been working, and then to hear that workers don't want to work,
it's very
frightening, and it's hurt my heart. So today I'm here to let the government know, in no uncertain terms, that they and management
Comrades, in case you forget, the watchwords of the PTSD. The watchwords of the PTSD is a safe, reliable, say it with me, and efficient bus service.
Amen.
I was privy to be sitting down in a discussion with workers, with parts of management, when I was informed for the last 4 or 5 years, none of the PTSD buses has been inspected. Come on, I'm not saying that to frighten nobody. But you see, when you're making it appear, when you want to make it appear probably that the workers are not working, I am saying these workers are making Herculean efforts to keep the buses out on the road. People risking their own permit. When in case the population is not aware, these workers are working from inside of a trailer in San Fernando. From inside a trailer in San Fernando to have the buses on the road. Right? So instead they have all the conditions in which they can stand up and say no. They say no. Our interest is to get people to and from, so we will walk out of the trailer. They almost walk under the nose of asbestos to ensure that PTSD buses run. So it is unbearable for now for them to have this perception that the public perception is probably the bus workers didn't want to work. Yeah. And we want to clear up that issue once and for all.
Yeah. Yeah.
Workers here are from San Fernando, workers here are from Point Fortin, workers from all over who come to make sure that they make the point very clear. So whatever it may be, whatever intention, we are appealing to the people who are responsible for having a safe and efficient and reliable service to do your job. We are doing ours.